Yo, hello everyone. I would like to say Happy New Year, and I hope that in the next year, in the new year actually, we can be better than before, and whatever dreams that we want to achieve can be achieved in the 2020. But here, I'm not gonna talk a lot about dreams, not talking about the goals or any other things, but I want to talk about the habits of celebrating the new year. I know it's common to see somebody will buy some fireworks, a lot of fireworks, and they set the fireworks, and yeah, you know what I mean, right? Playing fireworks. I do agree, it's a great way to celebrate the new year. It's fine by me, but this is only my suggestion to you all who love to enjoy the new year by playing fireworks. I want to tell you that you should make sure you don't bother your neighbor first. What I mean is that make sure when you set the fireworks, it's not really near the house of the neighbor. That is the first one. And the second one is that please also pay attention around you, whether there's a dog or a cat, because the sounds of the fireworks can make them stressful. And I do believe that you don't want to make them stressful, right? So make sure you are far away enough from the animals around you so you can enjoy the fireworks, and they also can be less stressful. And number three is that have you ever thought that fireworks is also causing global warming? Yes, it also can cause global warming, because the smoke will cause global warming. That's very simple. Maybe you can check it on Google about that. So I think you should reduce the use of the fireworks, not too much action of playing fireworks, not too many. I think that's all about this video. I hope you understand what I'm saying. Thank you so much.